Right then, hi, my name's Mark. This is the Cabourne Parva annual Halloween extravaganza. This year our theme is zombie apocalypse. Can you find sanctuary?
So it's a good theme that lots of people can sort of connect to. There's loads of zombie films, and especially the younger generation seem to be quite into the idea of preparing for the zombie apocalypse. So we're providing everyone with a chance to experience what a small part of the zombie apocalypse could be like, with a short horror walk lasting between 10 and 15 minutes, lots of live actors, live zombies, and lots of really scary sort of mazes and different obstacles that they're going to have to traverse. I've been helping organise the event, building props, organising people, and tonight I'm going to be one of the free-running zombies, so some fast-moving zombie action, and I'll also be in the fire show to finish the night off.
Okay, well, we're doing a fire show. We've been rehearsing for a few weeks now, really intensively this week, and basically we're the survivors of a zombie apocalypse, and this here is our sanctuary, and the zombies are coming at us and they're scared of fire, so we're going to be using our fire toys to try and kill them. It's really windy tonight, which is a little bit of a worry when you're doing a fire show, especially when you've got a hula hoop that's got like five prongs on, but I think there's going to be a good crowd, and we're really well rehearsed and organised, so it should go really well.
So my character this evening is, I'm the first military person that they meet on the walk at the entrance to the walk. I will give them a bit of background about a virus outbreak, and there's two different types of zombies in this evening's walk. I will be there just to set the scene and hopefully get them all riled up ready for their approach to sanctuary.
I'm Jack.
And I'm Oscar. So we are parkour zombies. We are going to be scaring the living daylights out of people.
My name's Dan Tuck. I'm from the Grimsby Institute, and I'm here at Cabourne Parva to do the Halloween makeup for the sanctuary event. So what we've been doing today is I've got some students down from Grimsby University, the BA Special Effects course, and we've been making up zombies really all day, everything from close-up zombies to faraway zombies, so utilising prosthetics and basic face painting techniques.
By the power of rock.
Oh, it's amazing. It really was absolutely brilliant. It was funny but scary, if you know what I mean. The characters were good. They really played a fantastic part, all of them. They've done well to pull it off. I loved it. Absolutely loved it. Thank you.
Brilliant. Yeah, really good. Very good. Great fireworks, great fire display. Excellent, yes.
It's really good.
Yeah, really enjoyed it. The first time, really enjoyed it.
It's absolutely fantastic. The fireworks were brilliant. The walk was quite scary, especially the zombies that were under the vans.
Yeah.
You enjoyed it, didn't you?
Yeah, loved it.
Yeah, it's a really good evening. Nice fish and chips too.
Oh, it was amazing. Ever so good.
Oh, scariest thing ever. We're just pleased that we've reached sanctuary.
It got me a couple of times when someone jumped out on me and scared the life out of me.